coming through Maryland the other night with an old Mac smoking, doing all right. My hand on the wheel, my foot on the floor, running wide open, wouldn't do no more. I was looking for state men, radar, and lady hitchhiker. Caught a bunch of trucks in a no-passing zone, was scared to pass, but I wanted to get home. I followed up a hill and around a curve, and didn't see no trooper, and I was getting up nerve. I got in the left lane, scraping gear, I trying to get in front. I got high gear on Mac a-humming, and I looked up the road and seen one coming. I had her running about 63, and his eyes lit up like a Christmas tree. I seen him smile as I went by. He had a two-geared Plymouth that'd get up and fly. I looked in the mirror and he was coming back, and I got on a break of that smoking Mac, trying to slow down, changed my mind, didn't want the front. He pulled me over and he said the grin, it looked like he done goofed again. I said, Mr. Trooper, if you'll let me alone, I'll crank this Mac and go on home. I'll run slow, stay behind, won't try to pass. He said you can come on and go with me, and we'll ride on down to the old JP. Bring your driver's license, your billfold, your buddies too. I asked that trooper to bar a dime, and he looked at me like I'd lost my mind. He said, you ain't gonna need no phone, you're jailhouse bound, you ain't going home.